Highways Agency. Nice. Thanks for arriving. There's traffic officers. I messaged them because the garages were rammed. And they're clearing the vehicles so I can spawn my vehicle. Have you got a spare jacket? It's getting a bit cold and wet out.
Sorry, I haven't got a spare jacket. See, I forgot my jacket. I would be wearing long sleeves, but I forgot my jacket.
Okay, no worries, man.
Thank you for coming. Fuck, man, about time.
Yeah, man. I've been waiting also. Dude, can I come for a ride along? Just want to go for a ride along with the traffic officer. Nah, man, I'm good. I just wanted to go for a ride along with the traffic officer, see what he gets up to, but I think he's driven off. Hey again, man. Finally caught up with you. Is it right to come along for a ride along with you?
Yeah, sure.
Can I purchase a firearm arm first? Okay.
Broken vehicles, repair them, and when the vehicle's abandoned, we impound them. And then we just call out in the local area.
You sound like you've been doing this for years, man. How many years have you been doing this now?
I haven't been doing it that long. Maybe 2 years. I was in the cops for quite a long time. For so many crashes, I decided to quit the dangerous cop life.
Yeah, of course, yeah. It's hard to see that sort of thing, isn't it?
Have you ever thought of joining HATO?
I haven't, no, not at all.
Well, maybe you should look into it, you know. If you go on the government website, they have an application on there. It's not too hard. And you go into your training, really. And
I like your earring. Looks dead.
Ooh.
Oh, dear. Oh, he's injured. Yeah. That's two of them.
Both of them. I'm going to park my car across an angle.
Hello, sir. It's the traffic officers here. Well, I'm on a ride along. We're going to get you a medic. Can you feel this? Can you feel the pinch on your penis? I mean, your ear. Oh, no, this one's gone. I lost his pulse, man. Oh, his pulse has gone as well.
Yeah, it's a shame.
I should be your guardian ranger.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Guy is gonna die.
They've got to be so proper roleplay, these guys.
Ooh, some of it a nasty crash here.
Might be a copper. Hello? Hey. Oh, it's a CMA guy. Yeah, good. You?
You okay, sir?
Yeah, I'm fine. How are you?
Oh, I'm good. It's a nice day. Nice and happy.
Seen some nasty crashes, though.
Yeah, I nearly crashed just then.
Yeah, people need to be careful on these roads, you know? They go way too quick.
Just
going up that road, if you were going full throttle up there, the blind corner, you can't see what's around there. There could be a truck across the road and crash straight into it. You never know. Gotta be careful.
I'll go ahead anyway.
I've just gotta tell this guy I'm going to sleep again.
Ooh.
Hey buddy, I've just got to quickly go back to sleep again for a little bit.
Oh, no problem.
I just realised, where's Michael?
Oh.
He's gone. What?
Is there a garage here, maybe? Maybe he stored it, like, somewhere. Maybe he didn't put the handbrake on and it fucking rolled into the water. Yeah, man, that'd be a shame. This car's disappeared. At least the one that impounds vehicles normally makes them disappear.
Bunny, bunny, bunny.
Wow. Is that you? I thought that was your SUV then. I can't believe the cigarette butts. They must have burnt themselves. Maybe they were drunk or something. I mean, how you can crash into a random building around here? Maybe.
Whatever they did, they're crazy. Absolutely nuts.
Okay. Ooh. Wow. Sorry, I'm not getting kinky. I just wanted to try out my new cuffs that I'd bought.
That's good attachback, then. I have to attach that.
Ooh. Not sure he's interested in buying it. Said I've scuffed it a little bit. Hold on a sec. Let me show him. No, do you want to have a go? See if you can chat to him. That is a shame. Oh, he died instantly. Oh no, dude. I'll call a medic.
Wait, who?
Ishtiak
Ola. Oh, this guy.
This is for last bomb or test.
Allo Akbar!
Thank you very much.
Sinan, I suggest you leave.
I suggest you leave in there.
It's
not
appropriate.
Oh my god!
Stop the vehicle.
Stop.
Oh well, I'm dead, guys. Oh my god, my guy's been flung in the air. I'm down. Glitched out.
Got a gun.
Just kill one of them. Kill one of them.
Just shoot him and leave him.
Okay. Right, shift into again, mate.
Where's his mate?
I shot him. I told him to stop or get shot.
Did his mate have any?
I told you to stop, pal. It's not an RDM. We just RP'd, dude.
Hey, Tynan. You okay, man?
Got it on camera.
Yeah, this guy's alright. Let's go.
Dude, we told you to stop and you just ran away, so you fail RP'd. Yeah, you fail RP'd. Yeah. You get a bit serious about a game, aren't you? But you fail RP'd, so.
Run around to pick you up now.
Don't run away. But you can say, baby.
time.